But first, let's take a look back at the year 1928, a year when you might have seen Al Capone dancing the Charleston on top of a flagpole.